And our ancient poets, they also told stories of meetings. They wrote in the songs, they wrote that Chesed went out for coffee one day on a date. And Chesed walked out the door, all big and beautiful in that Chesed kind of way, that like, I'm a beaming source of loving kindness. Yeah, and this is what I sound like when I walk around my neighborhood. I say, Chesed. You know, Chesed is huge. Try it. Go out to meet for coffee one day. But Emet. Emet, singular in existence, some say, except Josh Roshofsky, who's got a different version. This morning's teaching also. Is that this morning? Chesed goes out to meet Emet like this.
Emet, Emet.
Who wants to be Chesed with me? Sing out Chesed. And if you're feeling Emet, sing it with Billy. Here we go. Here she comes. Many stories together, and there are many encounters. Hard to imagine, but that's the stories. Well, there was another meeting happening across town, a very different kind of meeting. When Tzedek woke up and said, I've got a plan. Tzedek, commonly translated as justice, but not this Tzedek. This Tzedek means balance. This Tzedek means empathy. This tzedek means, darling, I am here. Darling, I know you are here. A little Thich Nhat Hanh translation. Tzedek, tzedek. I am looking for a partner, which I will meet with a kiss.
Shalom.
Yeah. Chesed and Emet meet each other in tzedek, shalom, kiss. What does it look like? She said, hand to hand, hand to hand, face to face, face to face, heart to heart. Hand to hand, eye to eye, face to face, heart to heart.
Thank you.